you ever hear the tragedy of
oral?
No.
I thought not. It's not a story the Jedi would tell you.
Oral.
The Dark Lord of the Sith, so powerful and so wise.
What happened to him?
He became so powerful. The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which eventually, of course, he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep. It's ironic. He could save others from death, but not himself.